Now what is it? I don't like this one.
Mission selected and locked in. Time to board the drop pod.
This is fun!
All right.
Hmm? Come on, guys! We're leaving!
It's a point extraction.
Unfortunately.
I'm really looking forward to be working with you guys!
Oh, I should put on the Chinese hat thing then. For this.
Oh my god.
The little rice hat thing.
Together, you
weaklings! Here we go!
Our scanners have picked up a massive deposit of a quark. We're sending you in alongside a heavily armed lifter to get as many out as possible. We're picking up extreme fire signs in the area, so keep it snappy. Quarks can be extracted from the walls. Search for a blue, shimmering light.
Alpaca blooms this time.
Alpaca
bloom. Alpaca bloom.
Just got updated with a new location. One sentry gun ready to be built.
Was that you that found it?
It's armed and ready. Bring the pain! Armed and ready. I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive. One platform ready to use.
Shit went down here.
Oh no! That will let the moisture in.
What do you mean?
There's a bunch of craters everywhere.
Yeah, that's an attack.
Oh, that's my grenade launcher. Maybe I shouldn't fucking...
Make every bullet count! Like that!
When can we...
Access provided.
When can we what? Not the chain.
When can we play Vermintide again?
Platforms, please! Not ready. There's the target.
Sorry, I guess. Alright, you wanna play first, just that bad?
Tiggy, no, it's not going to be out for the next 10 years anyways, but Tiggy was thinking about that yesterday while we were watching
Jojo. About Dark Tide.
What?
I was thinking about Dark Tide.
Something about Dark Tide? I shot right when you talked.
I said I don't see you thinking about Dark Tide.
I mean, if you want to play Dark Tide Weekend, I just... don't think I like it as much as Vermintide.
I think I like it more.
You would like a half-finished game more than a fully finished game? With better gun mechanics but worse melee mechanics.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Contact! Lock and load!
So if you'd rather play that, then I can reinstall that instead.
No players ready! Whack them all!
Hmm?
I said wow.
Well,
I made a
said wow.
No, I said well.
I don't know.
What?
I still have to play the sound.
What? I can't hear anything you're saying.
Cyberpunk.
But that's not what we're talking about, though.
Bad dog.
Well, you didn't say anything about the other games yet.
What?
The Vermintide stuff. Or Darktide.
If you want to play Vermintide, I'll get Vermintide.
Yeah, but you want to play the other game more.
That doesn't matter.
Flares could need an upgrade. I need a bandage over here. One platform ready to use. Skull Crusher!
Half-life attack, can we?
No.
Yeah?
No.
We're in Zen right now.
No.
Platform!
Yeah.
No.
Walking on thorns, not a good idea.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Put your turrets down. Put your turrets down.
Sentry, done! Go get him, boy! resupply pod
ready,
is here.
Tiggy?
Everybody
not
collect
am I?
Ammunition. Getting supplies.
On it launched. Escape pod will arrive when my head has been secured. Hang in there.
Stick around. Sticky, ticky, grenade deployed.
Over
here by
the marker point!
What?
Is that really worth a grenade launcher?
Of course! Like, I couldn't want to try to get up to it.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah! Shredder swarm deployed! Don't let him flank you! I'm gonna kill you all! You're kind of cute when you're not trying to kill me. Reloading. What's in love dropping?
Drop pod inbound.
Reloading. Smooth. Found an apocabloom.
Drop pod has arrived. Clock is ticking. All up to you, team.
He's dead.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Up.
Another mission down. Someone needs to explain the logistics of a lunar festival on a planet.
Escort?
Yeah.
What's wrong with...
A lot. Everything.
Fuck. Nothing. Nothing. No.
Everything.
She's nice. She's a companion.
It's me now.
Oh my god.
And it's in the worst fucking biome possible.
It's okay.
It's only got one stop at least.
Mission locked in. Powering up the drop pod.
It says on the mission thing. Shows a one. On its battery charge or whatever.
Oh, okay.
Could you please hurry up? We're leaving! I'm really looking forward to be working with
you
guys.
Take a chance.
Hurrah!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you fat fuck, you got egg roll! You have to what?
You have to collect balls.
Platform up! By the clear! Platform! Deep Rock seriously need to invest in some better
equipment. One ball. Ready, take it.
I want to punch the guy in R&D who programmed Molly.
You ready?
I don't know, am I?
Let's get this mission rolling. Drill dozer are operational and homing in on the Heartstone.
Set me back to get one of these. It's our job to keep the drill dozer running.
Where are we going?
We're going.
How it works.
That's fine. Okay.
Oh, there's another room right here. Is it in the direction we're going?
Praetorian down! Yeah.
Oh, one of those too? We should get that as soon as possible. Is it in this room?
I guess so. It sounds like it. Ow!
Fuel canisters are all dry as a bone. Refill them, and we will have this show on the road again soon.
Doretta could really use an armor upgrade.
Sentry gun needs assembling. Needs assembling. Sentry on. It's armed and ready. One sentry gun ready to be built. Rock and roll.
Flares, recharging.
Yeah.
I hear a big guy. Worry about that after we're done with the main objective.
Watch and learn.
Go back to that other room yet?
That's the most. And we're in the room with the dead dwarf.
Oh, we are? Where is it?
The core infuser. He died during the core infusion. That's what happened.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
I made a plan.
Looks like the bloody bugs got to him.
Rusty Colossus.
Platinum for the gunner.
I got Rusty Colossus for the engineer.
Platform up!
Let me go check the other room quick. doing?
I was being my suspend pippy.
Pop that spreader like an overripe tomato. Damage repair.
You used to enjoy playing Vermintide together, I think.
You think? You didn't just have doing that, did you?
Well, but you don't seem to be interested in it anymore.
I do. I am. I mean, I'm the one that made you play as. That first one was amazing, and then you played the second one.
It was. This, the first one was amazing.
Well, you thought it was. You were just satisfied, and then going Sweet. Back and playing the first one, you're like...
Combat-wise, the first the one's inferior, yes. 100%. Uh-huh. But I still think it has the better atmosphere. Uh-huh. And also, there's no men.
No, that's okay. That's fine.
No.
I like Fishman. What the fuck?
I don't know what I just saw on my screen, but it was fucking retarded. You're spazzing Fishman out all fucking just... crazy.
Yeah!
Did you check the other
canister in! Let's roll!
All canisters fueled. Drill Dose is ready to make more progress.
You get other boss in here?
I think. Unless there's a ball tucked away somewhere.
I don't know. You ready?
I don't know, am I?
Drill doors are moving. Try to keep up and guard it with your life.
Dead at the same time I did.
Uh-huh, it's because...
because?
Purple cave.
Because
we just can't forget about the infuser.
I guess I'm gonna just start playing France by myself then.
No, you'll start playing what?
France.
Defend it or die trying.
So I what?
Brand. Baguettes.
What?
What thunder, Tiggy? The thing that we were going to start playing.
Oh, France.
I said France, yeah.
I thought you were saying like Franz or something like Franz.
No, France.
There seems to be a bit of a bullshit.
Oh, fuck. That fucked up.
I'm going to die.
Okay, heavy attack here. This is a little bit too much right now.
I really wish there wasn't other shit to hear.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of main gun ammo.
Okay.
I hate, okay, I'm out of secondary gun ammo.
Nitro's been withdrawn, the supply pod is inbound.
Oh my god!
What?
It is way too fucking loud. You're back in the cave and it's echoing.
I like that one thing and I don't remember what it was that bothered you before.
In this game?
Is it? No, was it Borderlands 1? Remember there was something that was really fucking loud?
Yeah, in the Claptrap DLC, the announcement things were like not pitched correctly.
Supplies are on the way.
Did we find the little dragon?
One sentry gun ready to be built. Oh, I'm looking right at it.
Armed and ready. Resupply pod is here.
Running
for next ammunition. Sentry gun needs assembly.
Sentry armed.
Well done, team.
Performance point bonus activated.
Should have left my nose on the bloody spice rig.
Platform's place. The bugs are swarming Doretta!
What the hell?
Reloading. Repair the drill dozer.
Something up there. Almost dead. There's balls in that room.
I said, was there anything besides balls in here?
Oh, I have no idea.
I see something. But I don't know what it is yet. Alone. No, I'm dead.
Shit.
Platform! Be gone! Where is that damn kid? Platform! Doretta needs maintenance!
You're mining the thing I want.
A dwarf never dies.
Oh, there was a horror.
Yeah. Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please. I need the mule right here, right now.
Boss next to you.
Already got? Oh.
Can do this in my sleep at this point.
Balls in here? There's a couple. I just put a ball in there, so there's whatever one you have.
And that's the last one.
Feeling much better now. I'm taking some of the ammo. Like that!
You have whiffs following you.
Uh-huh, I'm getting some buff, I don't know what.
Damage hits!
Nicely done, team. You secured yourself a nice bonus.
Whatever that means.
Why don't they explain that?
Well, they probably will in one of their future seasons if they ever do that.
Or games.
Or, no, future season.
It might be a different game.
Just that fucking give. Don't do that fucking bullshit. If you're gonna have lore in your game that's already preset, don't put it somewhere else.
Oh, that's in your, like, it's part of the same universe. Deep Rock universe. So we'll be able to see like dwarfy bases in that other game that I wanna play.
You got a while to wait yet.
Yeah. And it's deep, 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 deep. The deck too deep. Okay, you ready?
No, because you didn't put your treads down.
Are you ready, Tiggy? That has nothing to do with you.
Yeah. Turrets will help.
Aiden!
Sticky boom!
One sentry gun, ready to
die!
Sentry gun! We'll get him, boy!
Hope the bandage stays on.
We ready?
I don't know, are we?
Reloading!
A heartstone to really
speak. Extraction commencing. Drilldozer are running at full steam. Stay alert, team. The noise and vibrations are attracting the bugs. We've got an incoming swarm. Please remember that the Drilldozer is top priority. Contact! Lock and load!
There's gold! Dingtail tonight.
Is that a good thing?
Of course. Even though they've been nerfed and are actually okay to fight. Just never want to see one again.
Reloading!
Now's not the time for distractions. Tiki means what Tiki means.
Yeah, what do you mean?
I can see what you're doing.
What do you mean?
Sticking it to the bump. Getting more ammo.
What do you mean, what do I mean? What? I can't hear you.
I wasn't doing anything wrong.
Grabbing ammo.
I wasn't doing anything wrong, Tiki.
Uh-huh.
He's sitting still as me.
Yeah!
You only do that when you're distracted.
I can't take it. Not always.
We need to protect Loretta!
The drill dozer served its purpose. The Heartstone is ours. Deposit it and wrap up the mission.
We have to go do that one thing now.
Okay.
I'm taking
so I can actually get some loot for once.
Come here. Are recharging.
Where was it?
Up there.
What kind was it?
I don't know. I didn't look. I just saw the core thing.
It's an ebonite one. It looks like, maybe cursite. I think yeah. It's ebonite.
Purring like a kitten.
Dude! Ugh.
What?
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking what the fuck? What? Okay, I see some bullshit. Okay, I just, what did I get? A beard.
That's funny. Are you ready, Tiki?
I don't know, am I?
We never grabbed the stone.
Oh.
Damn it.
Alright.
No, the flares are recharging.
What?
Press the button on the mule and we will see.
What?
Don't be like that to Dreda.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my god. Are you ready, Tiggy?
I don't know, am I?
Sending in the drop pod, starting the counter. This is it, team. You're proud.
What?
You're being rude to her.
I don't know what you're fucking talking about. There's a piece of junk on the ground. I'm trying to get out of our way.
Mike.
My god.
Hmm?
You're mean to her.
Drop pod has
it's
arrived.
A machine.
Retrieving the mule.
What's the matter?
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Machine's gonna have one feelings too.
No, they can't.
No, they can't.
No.
More biological machines.
Maybe, but we're also biological, so... Perhaps someday, if, you know, like...
What?
A machine materializes itself out of nothing, then we can talk.
So I mean it can't feel, Tiki?
It can't feel.
It can, if Mm-mm. it's got the things made for it.
It's been pre-programmed to feel, maybe, but then it's just a program, isn't it?
Oh my god, we have our own programs that makes us feel too ticky.
Uh-huh, and it doesn't work the same way as code does.
I'm gonna kill you all!
Oh my god,
I'm first!
Area secured.
You're coming with us, Dottie.
Deep Rock Galactic, thanks you for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you.
Rock and stone forever!
Good work. We're pulling you back in.
Are we done now with the assignment?
No, I don't think so.
That was amazing.
52 now.
I still didn't level up. That's how fucking shit I am.
No.
Oh, yes!
The Lunar Festival awaits, Miner. Let's get this last mission done.
New prestige skins.
This is nice! Yoink! Skrip! Oh yeah!
I remember it's been so long since I've seen Skrip. What's the last mission? Oh, it's just an egg.
Drop pod is ready. Time to leave.
Oh! Watch it!
Oh yeah, I got some new stuff. Aw yeah, looks like shit.
I'm gonna look dope in this!
texture.
The skin I unlocked. Something new for Scout. Oh, that I might actually use that. Who knows? Find out whenever I play Scout again if I ever get a chance.
Yeah, sure you will.
Dice guy.
How to tell that you are alt-tabbed from the game?
I was looking at that console right there, checking.
Your face.
Nothing.
Gross. Ew. Did you just unlock that or something?
Uh huh.
Right, I don't remember it.
In the past.
Wait, well, yeah, you know how long it's been since I've seen the fucking past? Not this stupid biome. This reminds me of Finland Saga.
Why?
The smell.
Because when we started watching Vinland Saga, we were both sick and playing this bio. What?
This is a really compact area of eggs.
Is it?
Yes.
Don't be mean.
Oh,
we're starting early today.
Yes.
These bugs don't stand a chance against us.
Where'd you put turret?
Sentry gun needs assembly. Sentry gun needs assembly.
Really hope my armor's rusty.
The swarm is upon you.
Your arm's ready to shoot. One sentry gun ready to build.
Dragon thing.
Yeah, it is. I should.
Is it near you or me?
Oh, right below you.
Under me.
I called for the Mew.
What the hell?
What?
Fucking. Problem. Hear loot?
Eat it! You're cute, but you're dead.
How much shit is in this mission? Great way to end this fucking assignment.
Oh,
Unless we die.
The shuttle pilot will really be in for it this time, dropping his cargo like this.
How about you good just fire him?
Performance point bonus is active.
If he's that doing that garbage. He doesn't take your job seriously. That might. Loose gold up here, Tiggy.
What?
Try to loose gold up here.
One sentry gun ready to be built.
Is that a gold chunk or just there's
rock and roll? One sentry gun ready to be built. Armed and ready.
Get ready! I've activated the machine!
What?
How do you click your teleport?
Oh, there's an alpaca bloom here.
Guess I'll go and play transfer.
There's a tyrant weed! No, you will not. There's a tyrant weed. Ooh. This is gonna be worth a shitload of money.
Why the tongue?
Because you're being you.
Okay.
You might as well get it out of the way now, so it's not here later.
This will kill us.
Well, that's why I dropped a pod thing over here.
Oh yeah! If this doesn't start it, whack it with a pickaxe! Door.
Ah, what the fuck? Okay.
It's because there's suicide bomber things up there on the top one.
Getting supply!
No more of the fucking bullshit. What do we get?
You get something.
Luck be a lady tonight.
Go with scout again.
Watch and learn. Cliff and spark.
Oh, curly optimism. Very nice.
Curly optimism.
Oh shit! Now the tyrant weed's awake. Where's the rest of the weed?
Say 1% weed.
There's little shits everywhere. Watch the pinky. There's a pinky.
This isn't...
Huh?
This isn't Terraria.
Kill it! Oh. What the fuck? What is that?
What?
What the fuck is going on?
This game is not tested. He's not rolled up. He's fucking doing somersaults. Now I... Ow.
No!
I need a damn minecart on legs. Where is it?
Okay, you can call mine again.
Smooth. Hate to wait for heads up. That wall!
There is a gold chunk. You lied to me.
We're rich. I didn't see him.
We're rich. You make this be real. We're rich. We're rich.
I can't see it.
We're rich. Look over here. We're rich. We're rich.
Tough team. We're not getting any younger here.
Oh yeah.
Dwarves on TikTok.
I need the mule.
I'm sure
right
there's
here.
A lot of TikTok right dwarf.
Ready to kill some more crates. Could need a new canister. Getting tired of this old rust bucket.
Bucket, fuck it. What?
I said bucket? That's from mods on Minecraft.
Well, bucket fuck it is a quote from a Minecraft series, so...
What the fuck? Okay. Oh, you left one of the seats here, Tiggy.
I didn't see another seat.
It's right there.
Did you pick up a seat earlier?
Ah! You launched me forward.
Did you get a seat earlier?
There was one down there, yeah.
Okay, then we got them all now. Where'd you put the other battery?
It's next to me.
Oh.
Hi. Ow.
Because I thought you had it, but then I don't know where it went.
I did. I didn't know where the thing went. Up.
It's up here.
Everyone, can I get some attention?
Nothing for me all night. Just playing with a bunch of black friends of theirs.
Standing on it the whole fucking time, and you got all of the shit that sucked out of it somehow.
What? That was there in case it you got overfilled.
I got Glyphid Trophy Hunter for the Zukovs.
Glyphid Trophy Hunter for Scout with some weird thing with it. I don't know what that is.
Right. Probably the same thing I got then. So,
it has a weird circular thing on top of it.
Eat that!
Whoops. Well, that's a meme. Ow, 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 ow.
That's a meme. What do you mean that's a meme?
The grenade launcher, kill it, team killing.
Okay.
We're still missing alpaca blooms.
I have three.
Oh, we need one then.
Yes.
Is there any eggs in here? One.
Oh, I see one.
Two.
I made a platform.
Oh shit. I'm in a hole. I'm literally stuck in a hole.
That's not good.
Just gonna put up my turrets and hope that everything goes okay at top.
Swarm, they're here.
With my fucking 30 something rounds of ammo left.
Shred him!
Huh? Maybe the wave will be split between us.
Well done. Secondary objective completed.
I have 10. Yeah, way the fuck up there where the hole is not. I already took my two things from that.
Just what
you can
we
check out, fine.
But they're yours.
I mean, I have one of them. I might be able to use one, the other one, but...
There's only one left.
Well, then check it.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Where the hell the last egg's at?
There's one egg right here.
You're being followed.
I'm not surprised.
Strange for that egg to stand like that.
Ha.
Well, think again!
To the last. There's some night shine here.
Just take your sweet time, old lady! I've got all day! Yeah!
Ever since I got this thing, I just like this all the time.
What?
That's something.
That's what I get to use next after I'm 100% done with this shit. It's fucking garbage. And then I get to use the breach cutter for the first time.
The thing I've only ever used.
lie down forever.
I've only ever used this, and once in a while, I guess the grenade launcher.
You should use the shard diffractor.
It's my
pure ecstasy.
I ordered a resupply.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Oh, there's some gold right there.
Ah! Resupply arrived! Go restock!
One sentry gun, ready to be built.
Sentry off.
I really like gold, don't you? We're rich.
It almost sounded like that fucking... that... like fish shriveled turd thing from SpongeBob.
Chocolate. Oh my god, chocolate. Stop.
Whatever the fuck that thing was supposed to. I don't know how the fuck they got away with that horrifying shit. It was just a spine all brown and shriveled.
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
All eggs collected. Management will be pleased. Escape pod Bobby is activated.
I thought we were going to be attacked, but then that. Oh, well, we will be attacked. It'll just be.
A pseudo swarm.
Reactionary. Oh, here they come.
Rocks and stones may break my bones, but beer will never hurt me. Gee, I'm feeling poetic today.
Ammo taken.
Alright, are you ready, Tiggy?
I don't know, am I?
That's how you do it. Drop pod is on the way.
Okay, let's go. The king has been diagnosed with cancer.
Who?
King Charles III.
Do I care? No.
5 minutes.
Wow.
What happens to the royal family affects me zero.
The grandchild of George V was the king during World War II.
The only thing interesting to me about the royal family is that they even exist.
Well, that's been... it's they conquered the world.
Once upon a time, maybe. Back
yeah,
when
and then,
they were
and
the
then
world
King
power.
Charles' father, or sorry, King Charles' mother, the Queen Mother, Elizabeth, Queen Elizabeth, she, she's the one who decolonized the world. She's the one that gave all of the various holdings in Africa and elsewhere independence.
Well, that was a mistake.
Ah! You know, Gringo probably agree with you. Look how awesome I look, Tiggy.
I don't know.
Uh-huh.
Maybe if you could change the color of the beam.
Magma.
I'd like a blue one. Oh, I leveled 148.
My mom has the freaking heat on, and I have my window.
Well done, miner. Lunar festival assignment done and dusted. Congratulations on a job well done. Management will be proud. At least until they see the wreckage you lot are making of the space rig.
A firebolt overclock for the scout.
I got...
I've never played.
A blank... you should. I got a blank core and a skin set.
Yay! I got a mustache and the overclock, both for the scout.
A skin set for the driller. And I got a dragon face.
Yes.
This'll go great with my other stuff!
This'll go great with my other stuff. Good. And one more.
Want something done right? You do it yourself!
I get another blank core as a reward. I made back the cores I spent today. Money here.
I'll take it.
Still got a long way to go before I'm done with the weapon mastery on these two things. Oh my god, the dragon head.
Enter the dragon.
Primal blood. I like this one, but I don't think it's going to look very good on these weapons in particulate. Yeah, definitely not. Hardly any of the skins do. Okay. Looking at?
I'm just looking at the other hats I have.
Oh. Probably have more than me.
No.
Probably.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No, it's okay.
Yeah. No. Mm-hmm. Oh, what?
Let's see off. You want to keep playing or play something else or watch something?